Let me hear the militant ragamuffin. Children. And you know, for me, this is about empowerment. So I need to know right now, where am I sexy? Beautiful. Question number one. Yeshua, Yeshua. All right. So where am I? Sexy, beautiful, educated, independent woman. Wow. I am so happy to be here. I am just so happy to be here. I haven't been here for a few years very well. So it's an absolute pleasure and an honor to be here. And of course, thank you to the United Nations for extending this invitation to me to be a part of this and this amazing cause. And we know that we need to, you know, we gotta fight. We gotta fight, and we have to speak out. We have to speak out. We cannot remain silent. We have to, as women. As women, we have to speak out for our sisters that can't. We have to speak out for the sisters who unfortunately have already lost their lives to violence. So we need to be able to save the ones that are still here. So it's important that we make sure and we get that message out. Speak out, don't be silent. So I'm gonna go on. I'm gonna go on to a song that it's actually about heartbreak. Anybody had a broken heart before? Me too. Me too. But I got over it. You have to move on. But I'm gonna do this one. Like a hurricane, he came to me, swept me off my feet. Now I've fallen from the sky. I know loving him is the reason why I live, I breathe, I laugh, I cry. Set me free, sentence me to life. Oh, was just an island girl. He came into my world and tore it all apart. I would get down on my knees and beg the angels, please mend this broken heart. Oh, help me, help me. just can't see another guy. Can't get over what he's done to me. The kiss to set me free has now sentenced me to life. Oh, it's just an island girl. Thank you. Oh, I've been looking forward to this. I've been looking forward to this show. Actually, I want to take the opportunity right now. Please show your appreciation for this wonderful band who has traveled with me. They're known as the Energy Band in Barbados. And they're awesome, awesome, awesome group of guys. And I love you guys, I love you.
We love you.
What was that? What trouble is this boy? So, I'm assuming there are people in here that love soca music. Well, we're not gonna play that tonight, of course not. I'm messing with you, I'm messing with you. Guys, let's go. If you love soca, if you have soca in your veins, you live and breathe soca music.
Now everybody to the party, watch me chip it, come in. My friends come in.
Got me just walking, 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 walking.
Woo! And I also, not only do we have an audience right here at the Cultural Center, I have to say a special good night to our TV audience locked on all over Guyana, and of course on radio as well. Those of you who are listening on the radio, you're gonna be vexed because you can only hear what's going on. You're not gonna be able to see. You can't see me in this dress.
Call security! Security!
So boy, if you didn't get a ticket, you're bust luck right now. All right. Now you see, now you hear what's going on there, right? Roll it. And you know what's with the other thing, right? Follow my ding, ding, ding. Okay, I'm going to get Trini with y'all for a minute. All you don't have no behavior, you know? Hey, all you don't have no kind of behavior whatsoever. But that's okay. So, I'm going to go a little further back and give you a couple of classics. You remember the little band called Square One? We're gonna revisit because this is positivity that's going on right now. This is positivity, and I can feel it in here right now. And it's radiating out to the rest of Guyana and the rest of the world. And that's what it's about. It's about positivity. We want peace. We want people to be able to have the right to live in peace, live free of fear. That is important. And we have to be able to enjoy life and live it to the fullest. And that's why we have to be here for this fight to prevent violence against women. Absolutely.
Who are
you might know this song.
Watch the girl them winding, check them and them winding. Watch my people winding, West Indian, watch them and them winding. Check them woman winding, watch my people winding, West Indian. I want you to grind me, grind me, grind me. I want you to grind me, grind me, grind me. I need you to grind me.
Know this one, boy. Any carnival babies in the place? Who love carnival? Who love mushroom money?
To call me drunken sailor baby, all them things they say can't stop me from jumping.
The whole of the country is what?
Nana baby,
because I can't see them. Oh!
walking, coming down.
Watch him, I say,
walking, coming down.
Check the people, walking, coming down.
It's Juve morning. It's Juve morning in here right now. We taking it early. Now I wanna see. Can I bring up some lights on the audience? I wanna see my people. I can't see my people. I wanna see hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Downstairs, hands up. Hands up, upstairs, yes, yes, I want to see my people, I want to see my people. We're going to take it from left to right, okay? I'm going to count it all. One, get ready. Two, let we go, let we go. One, two, one, two. See the people, watch the people, check the matter. Sing it, Guyana, what's it? Oh my gosh! Now, I know y'all have cell phones. I know everybody in here must have a cell phone. I want you to light up in here with your cell phone right now. Light it up. You can bring down the lights because I want to see the lights of the cell phones. Show me. Light it up. Light it up. All down in the back, light it up. Upstairs, oh my gosh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful from left to right. One, two, one, two. See the people, watch the people, check the masses, sing it. See that? Wow! Okay, so what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna take down the band and we're gonna sing together. We're gonna sing the people walking coming down. Alright? So let me see you. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. One, get ready to sing. Two, get ready to sing. One, two, one, two. See the people walking coming. The people walking coming. The masses walking coming. Singing. How the people walking. How the masses walking. West Indian posse walking coming down. Singing. This is goodness, it's all the positivity in here. It is all the positivity, because when you get positive vibes as an artist and an entertainer, you feed off of that. And so I can feel the love coming from each and every one of you in here. I can absolutely feel it. And it's amazing. There is no high like that. And because you give me your love, I send it right back to you. And it's awesome, it's awesome, it's awesome. Now, we know why we're here. And we know that there are issues, and as far as women have come in you know, the past 20, 30, 40 years, there's still some challenges. There's still, you know, the old boys network. There's still the glass ceiling in some places. You know, there's still that struggle for us as women to be able to really reach our full potential. And I will do everything in my power, however I can, to make sure that I can facilitate in some way to make things that much easier for women everywhere. And I want you, each and every one of you, those of you at home listening and watching, do that. Do your best to help to make another woman feel comfortable, help to make her feel safe, make sure that she has that soft place to land. Because it's important, we're always taking care of everybody else. We forget, we're always taking care of everybody. Take care of the kids, take care of the husband, take care of the house, take care of this, and we forget us. So don't be afraid, ladies, let me tell you now. Don't be afraid to take some time for yourself. It's not selfish. Because the better you are, the more settled you are, the more at peace you are, the better it is. The better it is for our families and our friends and our colleagues and everybody that we come in contact with. And that's why we have to keep on going. We have to keep on going. We have to keep on striving. We can't give up. I ain't giving up. Y'all gonna give up? That's what I'm thinking. She just done me, boy. You done me. High five, sister. High five. just expect me to be free. Now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go, get out, walk out the door. Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with the vice? Think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and down? No, I will. For as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live. I got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Are we survivors? Go on now, go! Walk out the door! Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with the bite? Think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down? Survivors, ladies. And I'm going to let two beautiful ladies come on stage right about now and take the stage. Number one in a race, gal, could never be blessed. Independent, and you're strong, gal, and you set the pace. Fit and healthy, living long, gal. Free yourself, gal, you got class, and you got pride. Come together, cause we're stronger, unified. Yeah. Roll it, gal, roll. Roll, roll, roll. Control it. Roll it, gal. church. Okay, so I done for the night. I'm going home. Bye. See y'all. What happened?
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? I'm done, man.
You cannot leave. Y'all want Allison to leave? So where are you going?
Okay. I'm coming back.
No. We're here for a good cause.
Yes.
So I need to talk to the men and them right now.
Okay. Do that, D-Life. This is my tour DJ, my official DJ. Make some noise for DJ D-Life.
Now, fellas, now you see how Allison listened to me when I spoke to her? That is because we have a mutual respect.
That's right. Absolutely.
When you want a lady to listen to you, to respond to you, you have to give her back that same respect.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And when you give a lady respect, she will sing songs like this for you. See how it just feel?
Oh, yeah. I'm still in love with you.
And you know she does make me feel. You know Allison does make me feel. Tell them how you does make me feel.
Tell me, what can you do to stop a girl from trying?
We ain't done yet.
Eh?
Because when you have a lady that is in love with you, you just feel like this.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head.
I need everybody to stand up. If you're a proud, independent lady, stand up. Man, woman, stand up.
Your blessing till the day
I need everybody to sing this song right now. Sing it.
Why you gotta be so? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you.
You know what?
Marry that girl. Marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl. There will be a family. Why you gotta be so?
You know what?
Delight, why you're so?
You know why I'm so,
yes,
Ali?
Yes.
Because I love a strong, independent woman.
That's what I'm talking about.
So I'm going to play this for all the strong. I didn't tell Olina Sedong yet. I need a strong, independent woman right now.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Sing it!
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Preacher man, don't tell me heaven is on the dear.
Sing it if you know the words, sing it!
I know you don't know what life is really worth. It's a call that Peter is cold. After story had never been told. So now you see the light. Hey, stand up for your right.
Sing it, Guyana!
Get up, stand up.
Can't hear you!
Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right.
Can't play one Bob Marley. Let's go,
Brother Bob.
You know why the ladies love me?
Why? Tell me. Stop it, D-Life. Oh, my gosh.
And let me hear you.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right.
I can't hear you on top. I need to hear everybody.
I want to spend my life with you.
Look to that special someone right now and tell them.
Same thing, baby. Since we've been together, ooh, loving you forever is what I need.
If you came here with your significant other right now, I need you to put your hands in the air. If you here with somebody special right now, put your hands in the air.
Ooh, baby,
and sing it.
Let's stay together.
Tell them.
Loving you well.
Sad. You know what, Ali?
Yes.
It's something about a woman.
Yes.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that.
All my ladies right now, if you know you a diamond, put two hands in the air.
Girls love your D-Life.
But you know what, Ali?
Yes.
They say the ladies run the world. All the men right now, if you know that women run the world, don't be afraid to say it. If you know women run the world, it's ladies, the truth. Scream! I'm getting a little carried away, so I need to go back to my roots.
Okay.
All the people in here listening to soca music more than 2 years now, hold up two fingers in the air.
A lot.
But I'm going to show you something.
Okay.
If you're listening to soca music more than 5 years now, hold up five fingers in the air.
Uh-huh.
If you're listening to soca music all your life, put two hands in the air right now.
Classic.
Let's go. Inside your house when your grandmother and your grandfather was listening to music.
Okay.
surely know it. If you know it, I need to hear you sing it. Let me bring them up to speed a little bit, Ali.
Square one.
Classic square one.
Turn it up, 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 turn it up. Mr. DJ, play the music louder so I can gain them pressure, make them want for murder. Mr. DJ, bump it little harder, the girl them want the pressure.
What we know?
Make them turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
You remember this one? Wait.
Make some noise to one of the wickedest DJs around, DJ D-Life.
But I ain't done yet.
Where's your hat, boy?
You see, whole time I just be traveling with you, you're going to get me in trouble.
Yeah. You see this kind of thing now? Uh-huh.
You're going to get me in trouble.
I am going to get you in trouble.
You're
going to
get me in trouble.
Me?
You know why you'll get me in trouble?
Why?
You know why you really want me to tell you why it is, why yes. You will get me in trouble?
Tell
all you
me.
Want to hear a brand new Allison song? Because I did a song because I want to show, I want to explain to people why Allison will get me in trouble. You see why?
Brand new Carnival 2015, Trinidad.
But listen, what we say about women.
Woman is, how you know so good? Woman is bad.
All you, all you know what bad mean?
Tell them the life.
Bad mean beautiful, ambitious, determined.
Lady,
bad.
You know how bad.
say woman bad and how they terrible. All our we is one. Set a worthlessness, yes, every single one. Oh, they whining down on everything. That's how they make we all be just having fun. They claim, say we bad. A bad soul. Wait till you see me walking out. That make them say I'm a soul. I'm walking with no hesitation. So tell them say I'm a soul. Hey, hey. I walk it up when I'm bad. Chant down when I'm bad. Rolling down when I'm bad. Jam down when I'm bad. Walk it up when I'm bad. Jam down when I'm bad. Rolling down when I'm bad. Jam down when I'm bad.
I need for you to get up. I need for you to get up.
You're sure?
I am finished.
You sure?
I am positive.
Make some noise for DJ D-Live!
Hold on a second, Ali.
UNFPA Assistant Representative in Ghana.
Oh, wow.
Miss Patrice Lafour and UNAIDS Country Director Dr. Roberto Campos to do a vote of thanks and make a special presentation to Miss Allison Hyde.
Wow, we were dancing in this stage. distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the United Nations Agency in Guyana, the United Nations Development Program, UNDP, the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, the United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA, the Food and Agricultural Organization, FAO, the Pan American Health Organization, Regional Office of the World Health Organization, PAHO, WHO, the UN Joint Program of AIDS, UNAIDS, and finally, the International Organization for Migration, IOM. It's an honor for me to present, for us, what is but a small token of our appreciation to Mrs. Allison Hyde for her electrifying performance here today. She was an inspiring advocate for ending gender-based violence. Thank you very much
Thank
for
you.
That. It's our distinct pleasure to thank all of the incredible local artists also, who through their messages and performance did an amazing job in celebrating the spirit of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and advocated for the end to gender-based violence in all of its forms. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, you are extremely grateful for to our partners, the National Communications Network, Ariel Soap, which is distributed by AMSA Michael Trading Limited, Digicel, Knight Rider Bus Service, Grand Coastal Hotel, Republic Bank, and Courts. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great evening. Thank you all.
Thank you.
I think that is it, you know.
I think so, you know. No?
I think that is it.
You feel so?
Let me ask Basie.
Check for me, please.
Basie, that is it?
See if I can remember this song now. Mama, Saki tuna, yeah, tuna. Mbaka wefi tuna, yeah, tuna. Guyana, help me sing, mama. Saki tuna, yeah, yeah, tuna. Baka wefi tuna, yeah, yeah, tuna. Guyana, are you ready? Are you sure? Ba 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 see you. Hands in the air. Hands in the air. Two hands in the air. Two hands in the air. We're going from left to right upstairs. Downstairs. One, two, one, two, three. Take it left and take it right. And take it left and take it. Come on, then. Take it left and take it right. And take it left and take it a little faster. And you are. Come let me live as one. Just to put down the drugs, knife and the gun, the knife and the gun, the knife and the gun. Put down the drugs, the knife and the gun. And let me go. Let me see your jump now. Jump on. Jump on. One big family. Alongside the United Nations. Keep the fight up. Keep the positivity going. We need to do this. We need to prevent violence against women, gender-based violence, until there is none. Until there is none. Until there is none. So if you are committed, I want to hear you sing this song to the top of your voice. If you are committed, I want to hear you sing this, because this is a celebration. This is unity. I'm going to count you off from the top. One, two, one, two, one, two. Enjoy the rest of your night, and remember, And I'm going to be signing autographs afterwards. I almost forgot. I'm going to sign some autographs afterwards out in the hall. So if you want to get an autograph poster, stick around.
Gentlemen,
who I forget?
Some noise!